a little update on my King Mode X2 Lo-Fi T platform with a 2.0 setup. Got the FID center center diff mount going. I just changed the center diff cup, but we'll get to that in a bit. Here's the body. Just did the other week. First time doing this wrap. Came out pretty good. Not bad. Like the designs on it. Got that flame going on. In the rear. All right. I'm gonna take this off. Of course, you guys know I had the 34cc OBR V2 recase. Love that motor. I got the still got the stock gearing. Updated the center diff cup to the GTB. Seems to be running smoothly. Got the FID brakes. Here's an update on the servos. For the steering servo, running the high-tech D845, and for the throttle, running a D840. Old high-tech. All right. Check that out. Okay. I'm still running the stock spindles, hubs. As you can see, same with the rear, got the stock hubs. Could change those out, but not yet. We'll wait a bit. Here it is. An update on my King Mode X2. All right, keep you guys updated.